And a Labor Day crash left two people dead in Lawrence County. It happened yesterday afternoon along Old Milton Road. Troopers there say that the vehicle went off the right side of the road, hitting an embankment there and then overturning. Both people inside passed away. The coroner has not yet identified them, but of course, we'll update you as soon as we learn more.